Spanish heavyweights Barcelona and Real Madrid advanced to the UEFA Champions League semi-finals in contrasting style. Striker Neymar struck a brace as Barcelona downed Paris Saint-Germain 2-0 in the second leg of the quarter-final to win 5-1 on aggregate. Real needed a late strike by Javier Hernandez to edge Atletico Madrid 1-0 in the second leg after a goalless first leg. Bayern Munich drubbed Porto 6-1 to overturn a 1-3 deficit and go through 7-4 on aggregate. Juventus completed the semi-final lineup after a goalless draw with AS Monaco in the second leg. The Italians had won the first leg 1-0. Real will clash with Juventus while Barcelona meets Bayern in the semi-finals. Table-toppers Rajasthan Royals suffered their second successive loss in the IPL as a spirited Royal Challengers Bangalore thrashed them by 9 wickets at the Monterra. Put into bat, Royals could only muster 130 for 9 in 20 overs, with Michelle Stark returning figures of 3 for 22 for the visitors. RCB chased down the target in 16.1 overs, losing only Chris Gayle's wicket. Skipper Virat Kohli remained not out on 62, while AB de Villiers chipped in with an unbeaten 47 to guide the Bangalore side to their second win from 5 games. A promising Bengal batsman, Ankit Keshri, passed away owing to an injury sustained during a Cricket Association of Bengal's senior one-day match. Ankit was in hospital for 3 days and was showing signs of recovery. However, in the early hours of Monday, Keshri suffered a massive cardiac arrest and was put on ventilator before he was declared dead. Former Australian test player Philip Hughes passed away last November after being hit on the neck by a bouncer during a domestic match. Meanwhile, Kolkata Knight Riders captain Gautam Gambhir has said that his IPL franchisee will go all out to support Ankit's family.